competition side set for Glock from Imantec, and today we change it on the pistol Glock with slide lock tool for Glock. We will use the new slide lock tool for Glock slides and show you how to change very easy the competition side set from Imantec on Glock pistols. We are removing slide, fixing in vise with slide lock tool. Now we can work. We tied the slide with slide lock tool and removing the rear side. It's made from plastic factory, so it's very easy to remove. Now it's removed. You see the slide completely fixed and don't move. So the dovetail size of rear side of Imantec competition side set, specially made for the Glock slides, and this size is made for the perfect fitting. First we need to remove the screw insert and use aluminium punch. So the size of the slide is 25.5 millimeters or 1 inch, and the rear side 15.5 or 0.6 inches. It's very easy to check the correct position. It must be approximately 5 millimeters from each side. So we need to fix a little bit back. So 5.6. So it's 10 millimeters. So the perfect position is 5 millimeters from both sides. Now the rear side is installed and we can tighten it the screw. If you wish, you can use the glue, the Fritz glue, but this is not necessary. Now we are removing slide from the slide lock tool and you see it's installed perfect. Now we can replace the front side. We are removing with original Glock tool the front side. And the Imantec front side is made from carbon steel and fully compatible with all Glock slides. So this shape is make perfect, so it's not shaking. You can install it. We recommend it to use a very small quantity of super glue, so it's not moving if something happened with your screw. Imantec front side screw is the same size like original, so we can use the tool and just tight. Now it's ready, so you can check the Imantec side set competition with 1 millimeter fiber rod.